From finance to manufacturing, from logistics to healthcare, we are entering a new era of the knowledge economy, which is driven by the need to make smart decisions based on domain knowledge, data, and analysis. Hi, my name is Xuan Qiu. I'm the UG coordinator of the Department of Industrial Engineering and Decision Analytics. In this video, I will provide an overview of what IEDA is all about.
Industrial Engineering and Decision Analytics is the engineering of making smart decisions based on domain-specific knowledge, data, model, and analysis. With the availability of data and fundamental IT tools, what does it take to solve a real problem? First, you need to know the domain knowledge related to this problem. If you want to solve an investment problem, you need to be familiar with the definitions and properties, securities, and other financial instruments. If you want to improve the efficiency of a supply chain, you need to know how information, products, and money are transmitted along the chain. Second, you need to have the hacking ability to utilize machine learning, simulations, and statistical tools to process and analyze data at large scale, and to see the insight of the data and to create value. You will need to build models to model how the underlying business works. So a good solution to a real problem lies in the intersection of these three areas. Our mission is to build a solid foundation of portable skills in modeling, data, and analytics, and to equip students with domain-specific knowledge to launch a successful career in the knowledge economy. Our curriculum builds on a strong core with portable skills and includes three relevant application domains across the modern economy: financial engineering, consulting services, and engineering management. Financial engineering is an interdisciplinary subject which applies quantitative tools and engineering methodologies to solve finance-related problems, including the design and pricing of financial options. Hong Kong is now one of the most important financial centers in the world. This area is extremely important for the local economy and global. What you see in the video is how a financial instrument, a stock, an option, or even a cryptocurrency is traded electronically, which happens at the time resolution of microsecond. The application of financial engineering goes beyond the financial industry. Hedging strategy is useful for any business facing uncertainty. For example, we will teach students to use financial engineering tools to hedge against the fluctuation of oil price in the case of Cathay Pacific, which fluctuates violently depending on the global economic and political situation. Consulting services is a broad area including revenue management, dynamic pricing, service operations planning, and capital allocation. This area plays a very critical role in maintaining the global competitiveness of Hong Kong companies, as it is a very fast-growing sector. One example is the pricing strategy for perishable product services such as air ticket or hotel. The demand for a hotel depends on a lot of factors, including weather, season, competitor, and the economic situation. And pricing strategy has become a key to the success of this business. With all the data and IT tools available in modern technology, if we are able to determine the price so that revenue is maximized, this would lead to millions of dollars of profit for a large hotel chain. The third area is engineering management, which combines engineering and business management. This area focuses on the application of scientific and technology management for design and performance analysis of systems. You can see on the left picture our Professor Richard So, designing hearing devices and smart fever screening system for humans. On the right is the application in logistics, which is on managing the flow and storage of goods, information, money, and people effectively and efficiently in logistics and freight transport operations, transportation systems, global supply chain management, and logistics and inventory planning. We provide a wide range of out-of-classroom experience for students to enrich their university life. We have over 140 top-notch exchange partners globally. In the past, our students have exchanged at top universities around the world. Undergraduate students can receive 10,000 Hong Kong dollar sponsorship for taking part in the exchange program and up to 20,000 Hong Kong dollar for conducting research projects abroad. We encourage our students to find all kinds of internships, since our department has very good connections with all kinds of industries locally in Hong Kong and globally with a few companies. We also try our best to recommend our students to intern at various places. However, for the top places, for example, Goldman Sachs, students need to actively get involved in the job search process and have a solid skill set that they learned from our curriculum. Here are a few pictures of our students taking internships. The mentorship program is also a big part of our curriculum. We invite our successful alumni back to serve as mentors. So a large portion of mentors are actually our alumni. Every year, we have our annual dinner with the mentors, so mentors and mentees can chat and talk. Small group gatherings are also organized once every few months so that our students can learn a lot of real experience from their mentors in a very relaxed environment. Our students have won numerous student competitions. Here are just a few examples. I hope by now you have a clear picture what our program is all about. We hope the strong core and up-to-date application domains will equip you with portable skills that can be applicable in a wide range of industries where you may find passion. From the table on fastest growing STEM jobs, industrial engineering ranks number 2. Another reason to study IEDA at HKUST is that both our programs on decision analytics and industrial engineering and engineering management are accredited by the Hong Kong Institution of Engineers. IEEM program is also accredited by the Chartered Institute of Logistics and Transport in Hong Kong, enabling graduates to become professional engineers recognized internationally. Around 78% of our students get employed right after graduation. 11% pursue future study in top universities in US, UK, or other regions. Our graduates are employed in a wide range of industries, taking up supervisory and managerial roles. DEA graduates will most likely work in business management and banking and finance industries, while IEEM graduates will work in business management and engineering industries. Our graduates have a wide range of careers, such as banking and finance, consulting services, global manufacturers and logistics companies, etc. We have outstanding graduates in different fields. For example, in banking, consulting companies, data science, engineering management, and logistics management. Students will also be encouraged to continue their studies. We have signed an agreement with Columbia University. This fast-track master program usually accepts applications in year 3, and we will recommend 3 to 4 outstanding students for the program each year. If you are interested in majoring in IEDA, from academic year 2025 and 26 onwards, you can either admit to the School of Engineering via school-based admission to the program Engineering with Extended Major in AI, or directly to the Department of Industrial Engineering and Decision Analytics via department-based admission. You may declare your major in Bachelor of Engineering in Decision Analytics or Bachelor of Engineering in Industrial Engineering and Engineering Management after your first year of study at HKUST.
Our society is rapidly changing due to advances in information technology and the abundance of data. The key challenge is how to use this data to create value across diverse business domains. The difference between success and failure often lies in an organization's ability to utilize data, models, and analysis to make smart decisions. If you find what we are doing exciting and interesting, I look forward to seeing you on the campus of HKUST. Thank you.